Hey guys, I have a brilliant space joke for you.
Oh no, there's no escape.
What is an astronaut's favourite key on the keyboard?
We don't know.
The space bar. A keyboard, get it?
The only thing we get is that you're not funny.
Is now really the time?
Who delivers presents to pets? Santa Paws.
Pull the cracker.
We're near the edge of the solar system, in the place called the Oort Cloud.
I think we ought to get out of here. I said we ought.
I heard you.
Why are pirates called pirates?
I don't know.
Because they are.
I feel ill.
That was really good, Earth.
Was it? Oh, thanks.
No, it wasn't.
How does a T-Rex cut wood? With a dinosaur.
Oh, that's terrible.
Let me at him.
Hurdles!
Get ready to see the back of me, Earth.
Why? Are you going home?
Ha ha!
High five?
Brilliant.
Next up, English and grammar.
I've got a grandma. She's 83 years old. High five? No?
Hey Uranus, I've got a football joke for you. What was the horse's favourite footballer?
I don't know.
Neymar. Neymar, get it? He plays for Brazil.
Yellow card.
Hey Neptune, I have a star-based joke for you.
Oh no, how can I leave politely?
How does a star keep up its trousers?
Don't do it.
I don't know.
With a asteroid belt. An asteroid belt.
What a waste of my time.
I'm out of here.
You should take a good look at yourself, Earth.
Hey Neptune, I have a cold-based joke for you.
Oh no, not this.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Icy.
Icy who?
Icy you.
Somebody get him out of here.
Come with me, please, sir.
Subscribe to both of our channels or visit our website for news and our merch store.